In this lesson, we will see how to install the current NetBeans version on Windows 11. For NetBeans, we need Java. So at first, we will install Java. Then we will install NetBeans. And after that, we will create and run a new Java project in NetBeans. So let us start with the first step to install the current Java version. Go to the web browser. Type Oracle Java. Press enter. Click on the first link, oracle.com/java. Here it is. Click download Java. Here are the versions. The current one is the following. Go below, click Windows. Here I'll go for the exe file. Here it is. Click on it. Now the download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. The path is visible where Java will get installed. Not a problem. Keep it as it is. Click next. Now the setup started. Let's wait. Successfully installed. Click close. Now let us go to the path. It was in C drive. Program files. Java. Double click. Bin. Under the bin, copy the path. Right click, copy. Minimize. Go to start. Type environment variables. Here click open. Click environment variables. Now go to path and double click here. Under this click new. Right click, paste. We have pasted the same path. After that click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now we have installed Java. Go to start, type CMD. Click open. Let us verify the installation. Type Java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The version is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Guys, we successfully installed the current Java version. Now let us install NetBeans. Go to the web browser. On Google type NetBeans and press enter. The official website is visible, netbeans.apache.org. Click on it. And here is the current version, NetBeans 24. Click the download button. Here different versions are visible. I'll click the exe file here. Click here again to download. The download started. 492 MB. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Now the setup started. Okay, here you can customize the installation, but I'll keep it as it is. It will install NetBeans for Java as well as HTML, JavaScript and PHP. Keep it as it is and click next. Accept. These are the terms. Click next. Guys, you can see it automatically detected that we have Java because we have just installed it. That's why we need Java for NetBeans. Here NetBeans will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Click install. Now the setup started. Let's wait. Installation completed and the desktop shortcut is also visible. Click finish. Now you can also go to start and type NetBeans to open it. Okay, or you can also click the desktop shortcut. I'll click open here. Guys, NetBeans opened. Now you can directly click new project here, or you can go to file and click new project. Here for the following, click Java application and click next. Name your project. So I'll add Amit new project. Okay. Also you can change the package. Let's say I'll name it com.studiopedia. Okay. And the location of the project is the following. Rest keep as it is and click finish. Now it will create a project. Okay. And here is the by default code. Okay. And the location is here under com.studiopedia package Amit new project. Okay. Now you can run your first code. I'll just add my name here and this is used to print. So this will print the following. Okay. Here the class name is Amit new project. By default it has created. Class name is equal to the file name in Java, else there will be an error. I'll just right click and run file. Here it is guys, it printed Amit Diwan. Okay. And this is what I wrote and it printed here successfully. Let us see the location of the project. It was in C drive, users, HP, documents, NetBeans projects, and here was our project. I'll click source main Java com studiopedia package and here is our file. Okay. The same file. For a free Java tutorial, refer the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching.